Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands.
I have it.
You returned to us bearing that which has been lost. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. The smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body. Power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our idol. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyu. Our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire. And I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Vaas.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Huh. to be afraid of. This outpost belongs to the Rakia, and we'll keep it that way.
Damn pirates. They're scum.
Done yet. Can you help out with the items on the bulletin?
Come on! Do this!
Thank you.
Pirates, sit your promise.